That's incredible. Too bad. Okay. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back. Yo. Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you? Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around. Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
right.
I'll be counting on your help. I owe you one. I'm gonna head back then.
Wait.
What do you want to do?
Are you?
Nice to meet you. I appreciate it.
Wow!
Nice to meet you. So, good work today.
Hey, Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back. You got that? Hey. Whoa! Jeez.
All right. Morning!
This is it.
Correct.
No way.
What?
Nice going. No. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Wow! Hey!
Hmm? Let me explain.
Nice. Well then. Well then.
Come in.
What are your thoughts? Okay.
Nice to meet you. Good luck.
Hey! Here.
You did great.
How are you feeling? Wanna head back?
Mm-hmm.
Wow! Oh! Answer this question. Hey, wait!
This is it.
Exactly!
What would you like? Thank you. What would you like? Here.
You like?
Appreciate it.
Okay.
Hmm. What do you want to do? Hey, hey!
Amazing! Here! You did great.
Nice.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back. Hey. Sorry.
All right.
The rest is on you.
We found the treasure. We have less than a week now until the board meeting. What do you want to do today? Got it. We do have a little time until the board meeting after all. Well, contact me when you make your decision. I'll be over right away.
Okay. Oh.
All right.
Man. Wanna head back?
You can't be serious. You think aliens did this?
I've heard it all before, Skulzy. But just look at these bodies. They can't be from Earth.
Hey, hey.
Hmm.
Well then.
I got a chance to talk to this girl the other day. We had an amazing conversation after I brought up some of the stuff I read about. We're gonna go out somewhere together soon.
Well, don't get ahead of yourself because it happened to go well. Look, knowledge isn't enough. You need proficiency to adapt on the fly. You also need kindness to be accepted, and guts to be honest and direct. Plus charm to draw people to you. The quality of your character says a lot about you, so it's important to better yourself every day.
Really? But it takes so much work. But I'll do it if it means I'll get a girlfriend. I guess I'll start by showering every day. I hear girls prefer a dude who's hygienic.
Hey, this applies to you too. You get it. That's a good attitude to have.
Just remembered. You.
This is it.
Correct.
Nice going!
Okay. Sounds good. All right, which one? That will change your mind. If that's what you're choosing, you better not use it to pull a prank. Sounds good. One, don't break it, okay? All right. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. That's fine. Okay. All right, which one? Sounds good. All right. All right, which one? Choose it, you better not use it to pull a prank. Okay, sounds good. That one, don't break it, okay? That's what you're choosing, you better not use it to pull a prank. That you like it? Alright, which one? Come again.
Please head to the exam room. Okay, which one? Be sure to take them according to the recommended daily dosage. Oh, you're heading home? Well, take care.
All right. All that's left now is to send out the calling card and take Kamoshida's heart.
Couldn't we have just sent one at the beginning of all this?
It's not that simple. A treasure won't stay materialized forever. Once the impression is gone, the treasure will disappear. I think it'll last around a day at most.
The hell? That's like no time at all. Anyways, we can send a calling card right now, yeah? Let's do it and steal that bastard's heart.
Now then.
I've been waiting to hear you say that. Tomorrow's finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me!
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it! Come on, please. Yeah! I got this!
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know, I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this. Well then. I see. Nice. I see. Okay. Yes.
Yeah.
Well then.
A calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong? Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this? Or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Joker! Right in your weak spot!
maybe not.
Ready or not!
Joker can't call his persona. He's forgotten everything!
That was just a taste of my power!
There's a dangerous one in there!
Kamoshida's will seeds, eh?
Come on, man.
here! A treasure chest!
Me off. Why is it so pretty? Isn't this Kamoshida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
That's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway... You guys need to carry it!
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
All right.
Go, go, let's go, Kamoshida!
I won't let anyone take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself, right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me, so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. No matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right. I'm not like you. I'm a demon who rules this world!
Ah!
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want!
We should catch him off guard and steal it. Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity. Finally, we can take on Kamoshida himself.
Let's go.
Everyone, let's do this!
Persona!
Ravage them!
You just strike me!
Persona!
Persona! Ha!
Tenacious!
Don't go! You are good for something, Skull!
Persona!
Just want to do it even more. Get ready. Eat this. Persona. Me.
As a condescending hotshot, but right now, you're just a pathetic loser.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I want to know what's up!
energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Let's go.
Kamoshida, I have it right here.
Slow, Mishima.
Mishima?
Wait, what? Why is he here?
Calm down. That's only Kamoshida's cognitive version of him. It's not the real Mishima. It feels like he's gonna...
Let's go.
Keep your
guard
up.
Some other way. Who's next? Sona. All right.
Suzui, too! You've gone too far, you piece of shit!
Oh, I get it! You wanna see my kill shot again, don't you?
What do we do?
Alright, let's do this!
Persona!
It's time. No. This one.
Thank you! Woo! Thanks! Persona! Damn, Carmen!
Cal! Let's
see that again, Panther! Persona!
Cal!
Heat confirmed! You got their weakness,
Persona!
Panther!
Persona!
Cal! Skull nailed their weak spot! Not bad at all.
Ah!
I hit their weakness.
That's all. Yes, King Kamoshida.
Behold my greatness!
Everyone, okay? Everyone, watch your
mouth. Suzui was useless.
Kamoshida, I'll never forgive you.
Sorry, Suzui. I swear we'll beat that bastard's ass.
We won't get anywhere with brute force.
What do we do?
I see. In that case, time for Plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing.
Let's take that crown from him. I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skills.
I can...
Ugh, gross.
I can...
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by... Yup. Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Sona! Ravage them!
I'm in trouble? Enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
Let's do this!
Alright!
Persona!
What's the matter, Slade? Hurry up and bring me more volleyballs! I can't serve up my kill shot without any balls! Am I really out of slaves?
Attack Kamoshida!
Persona!
There.
It's not enough.
Get ready!
You gotta do a lot more damage than this.
You just strike me! I won't allow it!
Attack
Persona!
Kamoshida. Keep him busy!
This isn't it.
Keep it up. You have to distract him.
Just strike me!
Persona!
I won't allow you!
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Don't strike me now! Listen up! This school exists because I'm around! You're the only ones who don't respect me, you know?
It's all going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure. Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Alright!
Let's do this! Go!
Thanks!
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy! It's not enough! We gotta do a lot more damage than this! Attack
Persona!
Alright. Keep him busy! It's not enough. We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
Whip him, Persona!
I won't delay you.
Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy! Keep it up.
Persona!
You have to distract him.
You just strike me!
Persona!
I won't delay you.
What a blunder!
You have to attack more. Damn it! I don't have much health left.
Persona!
Sorry.
Let's do this!
Woo! Persona!
Show you my skill. Keep him distracted. Smart decision. Attack Kamoshida!
Persona! Go down!
You just strike me!
It's not enough.
Persona!
We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
Persona!
You just strike me!
Persona!
Keep him busy!
Not that.
Persona! Ravage them!
Almost there! Persona! Give him one more good strike!
You're misunderstanding it all! I haven't sexually harassed anyone! They came on to me because they wanted to get on my good side!
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure.
I want to
win enough for the trouble! Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Thanks!
Let's do this!
Persona!
I want to
win enough! Persona!
All right.
Keep him busy! It's not enough.
Persona!
We gotta do a lot more damage than this.
Strike me! I want to
land alive!
Trouble.
Attack Kamoshida!
There.
Keep him busy!
Sorry!
Keep it up!
Persona!
You have to distract him!
I want to land here!
Attack Persona. Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
You're mine!
Is this... No! They're missing! Where'd they go?
It's already Jack and me!
No! My princess!
Good. Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this!
I want to let
it comes down to this!
It's time. All right!
Good thinking. Persona!
With this power...
New move! What do you think?
This new skill suits me.
Not running away. Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them. What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now, you're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... You took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? All right. I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa.
Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
So I just tripped this guy. Look at the nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
We'll just have to wait and see Kamoshida's next move.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? We all know Suguru Kamoshida is scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat before he disappeared. There are definitely those who have been saved thanks to what you've done.
Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. Or if we're getting expelled for real.
Yeah. Let's go.
Sure is sharp. I'm impressed. Basically, the treasure changes the shape of things. Once that's gone, that power no longer works. Though the real reason I changed quickly back then was because I'm so incredibly skilled. How's that? Isn't that amazing?
Infected them, got into their brains. We need to find those samples, Skulzy, fast.
Oh. Okay. Well then. Well then.
Ah, you're back. Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Hey, hey! Well then. Wow. Hey, hey!
Morning. I wonder if Kamoshida really had a change of heart. What if we failed? That's all I've been able to think about. We did do what we could. I guess all I can do now is believe. But how strange. I feel a bit better now. Maybe it's because of your composure? We'll be able to avenge Shiho and you won't get expelled. After break, we'll all be able to laugh together. That's what I'll believe.
Hi, everyone! Let's hear it.
This is it.
That's correct.
No way.
Sheesh. What? Nice going.
Kamoshida? You really think he changed? Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing. Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension. Such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud!
The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Like something happened. At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Some slumdog brat with so much prize money. It's just not possible. You must have cheated.
No, it wasn't cheating. It was destiny.
Let's head back.
Ah, you're back.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Nice! Well then.